but we won't be here.
I know. Let's hope this time it works, guys, because the first time I accidentally got off the video and it wasn't done. The second time we were recording, I did some pretty cool jumps that I can't do without them. Like, I need them to be cool. I kind of sweaty because it's nerve-wracking jumping over like a jump super big. And so I was super nervous because this is the first time I've ever done it with this bike. I have another bike kind of like it, but this is my neighbor's bike. But I'm getting the bike from my birthday, so I'm super excited. Hopefully it has no brakes. If not, I'm gonna wear out the brakes till it's dead. Ooh, they mowed. But basically, I did a couple jumps, talked about some random stuff. Kind of lost track whenever I was twirling my flag, so I'll probably just do another bike riding video. My stepdad took off the front tires of all the bikes, and so I'm kind of upset right now. And so, you know, I hope you guys have seen me, because if not, I'm done. I don't know what to do anymore. But basically, you know, it's been forever since I've uploaded. You know, I think I have seasonal depression, probably, because my mom's been keeping us inside a lot because we've been trying to clean the house. Like, she really wants it to be perfect. It's not right now, but, you know, she's letting us have a day off. First day in, like, 2 months. And so, you know, we're cleaning, you know. As he calls them, or kittens, as we call them, because he doesn't understand me. Yeah, but still recording. And so, you know, it's gone pretty crazy. And, you know, I'm just glad we get a day off today. It's Labor Day. Whew, went over a bump. Really hard not to jump it, but I can't because last time I jumped it with my phone, I was listening to music and I dropped it. Thankfully, my phone's totally okay. But I'm thinking about asking my mom for a newer phone because I've had this for about 2 years now. And you know, after you have a phone for a while, it's not my stepdad. Oh my goodness, I can get my. First headache in the world I've ever had. Yeah, I think I was my stepdad. So, you know, I've just been riding around the neighborhood. My brother and my neighbor did a video together. Go check them out. They're Crazy Marty and on level 1001. So 1001. Had fun. It's been crazy. I just hope he's listening. If he did, he's gonna yell at me and they've threatened to throw the bike that I have. It's not technically mine, but my neighbor kind of gave it to me. Like, you know, I'm like, hey, can I borrow this? And I'm like, oh yeah, sure, sure. Well, I forgot to return it and he came up to me like, bro, you can have it. Okay. It was one of his older bikes. I hope he's sorry. Okay, good. It was a big truck. But basically, you know, it's been hard. I don't know why, but you know, life is life. Ooh, can I do this? Yeah. and you know, you just gotta live, learn, and laugh. You know, that's